Greetings. Today in 2020 series, we are going to make third lamp. It's called cube. Before this, we have already made tetrahedron and octahedron. So today we'll make third lamp with you. For this, you can click on the link in the description box and download. So our paper cube is now ready. You can put bulb in this and it will become a beautiful lamp. So come on, let's see the maths behind this. This cube has 6 faces, 8 vertices and 12 edges. If we join the midpoints of the faces of this cube, the structure we'll get will look something like the model we have made out there. And the structure form will be this. The outer one is the cube. And the inner one is an octahedron. So if we join the midpoints of faces of a cube, we will get an octahedron. In the last video also, you must have seen that if we were to join the midpoints of octahedron, we get a cube. Such structures are called dual structures. So there is one more method of making cube using a tetrahedron. If we make a pyramid on every face of this tetrahedron, then a cube will be formed. It will look like this. See, a pyramid is made on every face of tetrahedron, then the structure being formed is a cube. There we have got a cube. If we take this pyramid and place it here, the structure formed will be a square pyramid. One more interesting thing here is that you can see a square pyramid and a tetrahedron. So, square pyramid plus tetrahedron together form a cube. That is, they combine to make a cube. Square pyramid also called half octahedron. Half octahedron plus tetrahedron is a cube. So how is this a half octahedron? This is because this is our whole octahedron, and if we cut it from center, we have square in center and a pyramid on that square. So this half octahedron and tetrahedron combine to form cube. Here I have taken a small cube which can fit in my hands easily. You can also do this interesting activity. Take any stick and put it diagonally in this cube. It will look like this, entering from one vertex and coming out from the another. When we move this cube by holding the stick, we can see that two cones are formed, one at the top and second at the bottom. And also a hyperbola is formed in the middle. So, in this cube, if we join the diagonally opposite vertices, then a rectangle can be obtained in its center. By doing this activity, we have also made this beautiful structure. In this, there are 6 rectangles. These rectangles are very special because they are in the ratio 1 is to root 2, that is A4 ratio. So 6 rectangles have made this beautiful structure, and all rectangles fit in this cube. That is, by joining all the diagonally opposite vertices, the 6 rectangles formed will make this really beautiful structure you can see here in the color of green and blue.